pissed him off. What are we going to do now?
What is he?
Wait.
Oh, my God!
The scene comes from a web-based reality show. The man driving over the toy Hooters doll is Dan McCarthy, who is now eyeing a run for the U.S. Senate.
Washington, D.C. is unbelievably corrupt. It's more corrupt than I ever imagined before I began this process.
After ranting about the corrupt government for 20 minutes on the phone, McCarthy stopped short of officially kicking off a campaign, announcing that he will launch a listening tour instead.
Joining us this morning is Daniel McCarthy.
McCarthy is a successful businessman and realtor who appeared on Good Morning Arizona last year. He's an unknown in the world of politics, but claims if he gets into the race, he will win it.
McSally has proven that she's able to win a primary. She won a pretty bruising primary last time around against both Kelly Ward and Sheriff Joe Arpaio. The challenge here will be that she will likely have to spend more money in the primary, especially against a well-moneyed opponent.
Republican political consultant Paul Bentz predicting that if McCarthy does challenge McSally, the primary will be as brutal.
What is it? Wait.
As an SUV running over a toy doll.
Should also point out that President Donald Trump has already endorsed McSally in the primary. In fact, that endorsement came shortly after we started hearing rumors that McCarthy was thinking about challenging McSally in that primary. In the newsroom, Dennis Welch for Arizona's Family.